Okay, I'm taking video of this because it's really too big for me to step back and take a full picture of it. But this is a mural I just did in a child's room in Bedeco. Of an oak tree with little animals in it. And a tree line in the background. And you can see that the branches wrap back around onto the ceiling. Leaves toward the window, and there's a deer because he likes deer. Step closer and get some detail here. See the grass, bark on the tree, the leaves on the shrubs, some raccoon. Squirrel with a nut.